Here's a roll ball, right side, could do it. The Houston Astros are the champions for the first time in franchise history.
Missing Evan Gaddis and Brian McCann, respectively.
Base hit down the left field line. Astros take the first lead. MAX STASSI's first at bat of 2017, and he has himself an RBI double.
He immediately becomes the best hitter on the Astros team, now hitting 1,000.
One game over 500. There goes the runner again. Breaking ball's up high. STASSI's throw is on the money out at second base is A.J. Pollock. STASSI tested for the first time, and he throws out Pollock for out number two.
Good catch and throw from MAX STASSI. One thing about Centeno and STASSI is that they were very good at receiving and getting that throw down there, and a good look at that tag by Bregman.
His first start in 2017. Hits the ball deep to right center field. This ball's well tagged and gone. MAX STASSI. His second career home run, his first in his first game back in 2017. And the Astros lead 9-4.
That has got to feel good for MAX STASSI. That ball was driven.
Ball's driven deep to left field. STASSI puts one in the train tracks. The 12 train has just left Union Station, and it's 3-1 Astros.
Turn that, Dusty. Crawford crushing going on. Wow.